Finally, the pregnancy rumor stuff don't end between Marisam and Sonia Uche. When we all they think say this thing can't be like scenario. But I remember that the Sonia Uche haters, those that are not her fans, are the ones criticizing her, are the ones that are quick to judge, forgetting that captions lead. Because I remember when she posted a picture and said that it's just a movie. But some people can't carry on for head like head bridge. Now, wow, welcome back again to my channel, 16 Hours Media TV. Feel less uncomfortable. I get better just for you guys today. All my followers, all my subscribers, any country where you did, may we say good morning, good afternoon, good evening. If you're in Nigeria, I hope you day went well. I don't carry another Tory come for one of the month. I don't see how the Tory day. Not to say Marisam can be like, say, take this sweet word. When Marisam distanced himself from Sonia Uche, people were asking, why would he do such a thing? He should stay with someone that he loves. To know whether it's true or false, because we all know how the rumors are flying around. Forget the way the title is, but I've been saying this and I will keep saying it, that Sonia Uche pregnancy picture is just a movie. And even normal, only normal, someone getting pregnancy is not even a bad thing. Or else, he or she, like for example, she did it in an illegal way. Genuinely, pregnancy is what everyone is praying for. Not the one that you be pregnant in another man's house. You also is even very single. You are also single. Now, wow. Sure. We don't know how these things work, but to be sincerely speaking, Sonia Uche is a responsible lady. Being a first daughter, and not the only daughter in her mother's home, in her family, is not easy. And she will also respect herself to lead by example. If she's living a wayward life, tell me what others will do. Others will not be living more than wayward life. She's already leading by example. You can't take that away from her. She has already said it and keeps saying it, that she is different from other actresses. People comparing her with others, saying that why is she not behaving like other actresses, or she is not like other actresses, or even to do like other actresses. Now why she tell on herself she is different from others? Sonia Uche fans will tell you they don't know her in person, but the way she does her things will make people to love her more. She might not be your face, but she is a good human. She's a good woman. That's why she is attracted to Marisam. If she is not a good person, if she behaves awkwardly and waywardly, she can never attract to a good person like Marisam. You see, Sonia Uche is a good person. Attracting herself to someone like Marisam is well and well deserved. Like this video, comment, see you next time. Goodbye.